501, be sure to closely check your children's Halloween candy if you didn't last night. Trick-or-treaters in Maryland counties got something in their bags that shouldn't have been there. A child in Glen Burnie found this. It's a syringe along with their candy. The syringe didn't have a needle on it. And then this picture was posted by Taneytown Police in Carroll County. A sharp object was found on the stick part of a lollipop. Investigators aren't sure what it is, but they are checking it out.